All right, guys. Time for live react. Let's do it. Myles Harris is already on the board. He had 5 points yesterday. I'm flabbergasted. We got Millsap starting, and George Niang is starting, and they're gonna check. You gotta test out Millsap. You gotta test out DeAndre and Reed to see who's gonna be the backup center for the playoff push. And we gotta see what some of these bench players are gonna do. I'm assuming Korkmaz will play tonight. Still shocked that Korkmaz didn't play at all yesterday. Maxie. Jimmy just smooth. I ain't even gonna hate. I don't even hate him anymore. I used to be angry at this guy every day. Not anymore. starts to block. Maxi Fearless always going in. Damn. Lowry for three. George.
Don't give up.
Lowry got two fouls already. I mean, if we can get one of their star players in foul trouble early, that's a good thing. Wait, Tyler Herro comes off the bench? He want that type of money? All right, Harris. Shake for three, baby. Still a 1-point game. I'm not hating on that. You had a timeout, so that's why I'm saying thing. I hate this Paul Pierce commercial every time. I don't know why people think that. No, no one cares. No one cares for him. We didn't care for him when he was on ESPN. We don't care for him now, wherever he's at. I think he's at Showtime or HBO. Don't care about either. Don't care about these commercials. Somebody else, please. Hey, Marquise Morris is here. Kevin Owens did not do this. Six is down three. Korkmaz in. Danny Green is not a back cut guy. Yo, man, can y'all find something for Danny Green else to do? Just spot up three, man. Danny Green is not fast enough. He can't get up either. Like, if anybody linky on him, it's a wrap. Korkmaz with a slam. Behind his back. Are you kidding me? And Jimmy goes to fouling for three field goals. Come on. Good old George. Kevin Owens can't catch beer. Danny Green for three. Tie game, baby. Port Moz, yeah, buddy. Oof. Dropped in. Nice. Thank you. Hey, here we go, Cork Moss. Let Cork Moss shoot, for God's sakes. Also, thing I really like George Niang, even though I thought I'd never like him because he looks like a guy from the YMCA that just plays way too aggressive. He plays hard, and the boy plays. Cork Moss again. Good job, Shake. Sixers are up 5. Danny Green and made 2 threes. We can keep this going. Hey.
What a goal! What a goal!
Yeah, Millsap. Good job, Millsap. Jeez. Tied up at on less than a minute to go for before halftime. Ooh, yang. Ain't miss. Or he still had the ball. Nice shot, but he missed. Or not, didn't count. All right, Sixers are down 2 at the half, which, not gonna lie, without Embiid, without Harden, surprising. But awesome. Halftime, take a small break. I'm gonna be simulating a match. I thought I was gonna play one, but I'm not. Alrighty. Second half has started. The interesting stat here is that the Sixers bench had 27 and the starters had 30. Balancing bench and starter money or points, awesome. All right, Thibel. M. Night Shyamalan! Hey! It's only a 1-point game. Good defense. Maxie with the floater and the one. Offensive foul, really? Ugh.
Final stretch! You're on fire!
Shake, are you okay? Like, this need to be Tobias Harris takeover night. Like, no questions, no debate. Cork Maws, baby. Cork Maws with the hustle play. Because I was not rocking with that pass. It's 80 to 78. I'm waiting for the thing to reload because... Sixers are up 2 at the end of the third. This hasn't stopped. It stopped loading. We'll get it fixed. Finally updated. There we go. I was like, yo, that it wasn't just, it was CBS's game tracker stop. Martin for 3. Good shot.
final stretch. You're on fire.
Loving it, man. Nobody had the Sixer team winning this, or even close. Like, they thought this game was gonna be a bum fight. So for it to even be like this at this point in the fourth quarter, with 7 minutes to go and it's a 2-point Sixer lead, get out of here. No one would have called that. Nobody. I mean, I respect Shake going at it, but I don't know if that was the best shot we needed. Damn, another three from this ball. right, 3-point Miami lead. Less than 6 minutes to go. Maxey up there for two. Let's go. Maxey taking over. Maxey time.
Final stretch!
Tobias Harris. Thank God. Big dog status. That's what you got to do. Sixers got a 4-point lead, baby. The defense. 2.5 left to go. Sixers up 2. Gotta turn up the defense. Gotta get clean shots here. No BS. Maxi! Yeah. That boy Maxi showed out. Let's go. Six-point game now. Maxi with 28, Shake Milton with 20, Cork Boz with 18. Bruh, get off me. This is the bench. I don't want to hear nothing else about, oh, we don't know what the bench can do. This is what the bench can do if you let them work. Start with the hero ball and let Bulls play. Tobias Harris, I don't know where you at, though. We need you to, you know, come through real quick. He's a big body. Yeah. Oh, come on. Big boy block, baby. Yo, just shut it down. It's over. It's over. I don't care. Tyrese Maxey is a grown man. Yo, Maxey went up for it. Let's go. And let's go. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. No Embiid, no Harden. And we still beat the number ones, man. Get the fuck out of here. Tyrese Maxey dropped 28 on these boys. We deserve to lose when Tyrese Maxey getting a late game block. Yeah, buddy. Man, that was good. Yeah, put up all your I'm concerned. Where's Tim Legler with all the BS? Oh, I'm concerned. Yo, put it up. Let them know. Sixers just beat Miami without Harden and Embiid. Thank you. Goodbye. Good night. Bum. Bum. The reporters. Y'all can all hold that L, baby. I'm good. Oh my God, I'm so wiped out, man. That was a wild, wild ending. Oh man, that's awesome. Tiring. Like, look at this. The boys go out. Let's see if we can pull up the scores real quick, just so we can go through the stats. We talked about Maxi and we talked about Milton. Quirk Moss had a good night as well. Let's see. Let's say on the Heat side. Jimmy Butler had 27, Bam Adebayo had 22, Kyle Lowry had 20, Martin had 14, Hero had 10. On the Sixers side, Maxi had 28, George Niang had 15. Shout out to George starting and getting them threes up. Tobias Harris had 14. Bruh. No MB, no Harden, you still drop 14. Don't tell me nothing about he trying to get prepared or trying to get acclimated to Harden and MB. Nah. Miss me with that. Jake Milton had 20 off the bench. Quirk Moss had 18 off the bench. Love to see that. You love to see 46 points from the bench. 46 points from the bench. We don't even see that all the time, but it feels good to see it. Whew. But yeah, felt good. So, with all that being said, I'm going to try to get out of here at a respectable time. Like I said, we prep for 10 on the schedule already. So it's good that we can actually, you know, rock with that and keep our schedule. Yeah, man, this feels good. Feels good to get a win like that. Tomorrow we're playing Fortnite, checking out the new season a little bit more. We played a little bit on Sunday, so if you want to see that, you can check that out on our YouTube and hillmarkets.com already. Yeah, we've got Fortnite tomorrow. We've got Sixer Live React on Wednesday. Movie night, Lethal Weapon 4, set for Wednesday after the game. Whew. This episode will be available on YouTube and HeelMarcus.com. YouTube, it'll be up in about an hour or so. I know part one should be up like as soon as the stream is over. Part two will be up in about an hour. HeelMarcus.com, it'll be up and available at 7 a.m. tomorrow. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. We're going to keep pushing out some new stuff, and we got some new things building here. A new 2K sim dropped today as well. Monday night sim drop today for wrestling. We're going to use that 2K up as much as we can. So Yeah, I think it was Austin Theory versus Finn Balor. So yeah, I'm gonna check that out. Yeah, man. Keep working, keep knocking out stuff. We're gonna raid, I believe Brandy's on. So Brandy's on and we'll raid out the Brandy. Big shout out to Brandy. Brandy's always, you know, showing love and support. So definitely always gonna rock out with her. Yeah, man. Whew. This was wild. This was an intense one. I'm tired. Like I'm gassed now because that was a lot of energy towards the end. With that being said, stay happy, stay healthy, stay safe, spread love when you can. I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow. Yeah, she'll love Brand. She'll love the Brandy. We head over there now. Peace. Tyrese, motherfucking Maxi, baby. I'm gassed, dog. I'm just gassed. I'm hyped. I'm gassed. I'm done. I'm good. Have a good night, y'all. Raid time.